Hello. I am on deck 9 up at the pool level and showing you that there's hardly anybody up here. It's our last day of our cruise. Everybody's inside. The weather's so bad with the wind and the rocking of the ship that not very many people are out here. And people are probably packing, getting ready to go home. There's hardly anybody at the pool bar. And the pool's a little wavy. There's a couple people in the jacuzzi. I can show you how windy it is by looking at people's clothes as they're walking by. Look at that girl's dress, skirt. That shows you how bad it is right now. It is with them too. All right, I am going into the other area where the adult pool is. There's a few people playing ping pong up here. I'm going to go into the adult area. This is beautiful. Just elevators and stairs.
Why don't you have some wine? You're tricking me again.
Got a few people in the jacuzzi. The pool's not operational in here, probably because of the rocking and getting all over the place. This is where we get pizza and sandwiches. And it has operation hours right here. And I'm coming to get something to drink myself. My choices right now are water, tea, or lemonade. So I think I'm gonna go with a lemonade. We'll go look and see what it looks like if I can see out this window. The windows look fogged up or something, so I may not be able to see. Yeah, you can't really see out these windows. This is beautiful. Egyptian theme. This is Rhapsody of the Sea. You can see the pool here. It has absolutely no water in it, I don't believe. Check this out. No water in the pool. Jacuzzi on each side, there and here. A few people in it. Got a shower right here. Pool bar. Now I'm walking back towards the other one. There's ping pong. at our stairs and elevators. I'm walking back towards the outside pool. So you're gonna see how windy it is once we walk back out. All right, here we go. Check out the wind with that girl's skirt, kind of, like I said, tails it, and the water in the pool. I'm walking towards the back of the pool, back of the ship now. Still a lifeguard out here. There's a few people out here. So this is a difference in the window open and the window closed. I think you can tell the difference. Anyway. Ice cream machine. Ice cream cones. Here you can get water or you can get coffee. All right, now I'm gonna just come get on an elevator and go back down, so.